that we put our hands together. A big round of applause. It's one of the feature events, the Blue Ribbon event. Here's your winner, Jacob Groff. Jacob, congratulations. It looked to me like a pretty run. Tell us about it.
Thank you. I'm just trying to stay relaxed and just practice all the different
This is the first time that you've been here at the Glendale Centre?
Actually, it's the race here. I was about 15, 16, so it's been a while, but yeah, I've run it before.
Terrific. And the improvements to the track and the chance to get a meet like this back here in the Hunter, then I guess you understand what it means to us as the local sporting community.
Yeah, I think it's fantastic. I always like coming to Newcastle. It's close to home, so yeah, it's good.
Now this run, where does it stand in your calendar? Where does this fit down for you in the scheme of things?
Well, I'm trying to qualify for Commonwealth Games, so at the moment it's more just getting more races and getting a little bit more races in, so it's all coming together.
And events like this, I suppose, has fit well in your calendar.
Yeah, exactly. We've planned to come here for a while, so it's good.
Ladies and gentlemen, again, please congratulate the winner of the men's 100 metres, Jacob Groff.